When the Supreme Soviet gathered to vote itself back into power in 1971, men like party chairman Leonid Brezhnev had before them a five-year plan which, by Russian standards, amounted to a consumer's charter. Prime Minister Alexei Kosygin promised the Russian people a 50% increase in the production of consumer goods, from toys to television sets, cars, clothes, and even caviar. In November, the plan was ratified and signed by President Nikolai Podgorny. The Kremlin had seen the political value.